The oldest NHL alumni has died at the age of 97. Elmer Lach spent his entire 14-season career with the Montreal Canadiens, winning 3 Stanley Cups. Known as Elegant Elmer, he spent his career feeding passes to Rocket Richard on the Habs' famous punchline. Lach's number, 16, was retired in 2009 during the Montreal Canadiens' centennial celebrations.